Hi there everyone, I thought I'd do a little video today just talking about how the body, the brain, doesn't care about size 8 dresses or jeans or holidays or weddings or, looking amazing with a six pack. It simply doesn't care about those things. And so when I come to speak to people, I often do a thing which I call mental steering. Yeah, so people often enter into a health, a nutrition and exercise regime in January with the idea that they're going to lose a few pounds, shape up, and it's good to have goals. It's really good to have goals, but I want you to know that your body and your brain isn't motivated by losing 9 pounds. It's not motivated by a dress. And it's certainly not motivated by holidays and weddings and things like that. So if you don't know me by now, my name's Anna and I run the Food Freedom Method, where I help hundreds and hundreds of ladies beat emotional and binge eating and finally live in the body that they love. So you know that the body and the brain isn't motivated by these things. Why? Because the sod it button comes into play and it goes, oh, forget about it. We'll just have this cake. Go on, we'll go crazy on the wine tonight. The sod it button comes in when the brain and the body just isn't motivated by the goals that you have set. So the question I always ask every single person I come to, whether they work with me or not, I always say to them, if you never had to worry about your diet or food again, if you never had to worry about losing weight or gaining weight again, what would it give you? And you know, nobody ever says it would give me a size 8 jeans. No one ever says it would give me a new wardrobe. What people say is it would give me confidence. It would make me happy. It would make me more comfortable in my own skin. It would make me feel sexy. It would give me a new lease of life. It would give me peace of mind. I wouldn't have to worry so much. And I'm secretly mentally steering, because when you say that, my next question will be, well, how important are those things to you? And people go, oh, they're really important to me. Those things are really important to me. And the brain and the body goes, I'll do it for that. It doesn't care about bikinis. It doesn't care about bra size. But it'll do it for confidence. It'll do it for energy. It'll do it for feeling comfortable, peace of mind, self-esteem, feeling sexy in your own skin. It will do it for that. So you're not going to be motivated every day of the week, but you can be focused on how the results will make you feel. And if it makes you feel good, the body will not sway from your goals and you will stay on track much, much easier. So let's do a little task today. I want you to comment underneath this video. If you never had to worry about food or dieting or weight or gaining or losing or anything like that ever again, if I waved a magic wand and it was gone tomorrow, what would it give you? Write it down underneath this video. When you write it down, you really are cementing in to the brain what you want. And the brain will go, oh, I'll do it for that. I'll do it for that. I 100% will. So let's start there. Let's do that today. And you'll be amazed at how much easier it will be to be healthier in 2023. So I hope you're very well, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye for now.